Now we watch us from the corner of his eyes.